Capitals, Pete Carinci, already a senior. His father was a great soccer player here many, many years ago, and he's following in his footsteps. The theme of all my interviews with all these teams in the A Conference has been what a strong conference it really is. Are you guys ready now to go after McDonough, Gilman, everybody else for first place?
Yeah, we have a lot of players this year that were playing a club, and like we've been developing this year, and this team is a good group this year. We have a lot of seniors, I think like 14, and I don't know this group this year. Training, we had worked out since November after the season, and we're all playing either academy or club, and this group this year, we have a good core, good leadership this year, and I think we should do good this year.
Did I hear you say 14 seniors are on the team?
Yeah, we have a lot of seniors this year.
Now, out of that, how many do you think will be starting? Just a guess.
9, 8.
Either way, it's a lot of experience you're going to be putting on the field.
Yeah, but it's not just the seniors, too. The juniors are doing really good this year. They got to prove themselves to the coach, and they're doing really good.
Now, one of the things that we've talked about with all the teams I've been following in these preseason previews is how everybody plays together during the summer here and there in the club teams and, as you said, the academy teams. Mm. But now it counts high school level. Everybody's good. There's no easy games.
Even though the lowest of the conference now, I mean, they're doing really good this year. They have all these club players now. This league's getting really good now, and it wouldn't upset me if like the lower teams would be the high teams this year.
Soccer's becoming a high-level sport the same way as everybody looks at baseball and Calvert Hall around here and the Catholic League basketball teams. Everybody's following A-Conference soccer.
It's really good this year from the top to the bottom.
All right, well, September 9th, Curley, the Alumni Cup, right here.
I know. We'll be ready.
We'll see you then.
All right, thank you.
Thanks.